unbagging. And I say this is my final because I've went for the plus, so I'm no longer going to get the regular subscription, the $10 with the sample sizes. I've upgraded to the full size for $25, which I'm so excited about. For me, I just have so many samples already piled up, and I was kind of tired of just getting sample sizes, and I'd rather pay the 15 extra bucks to get the full size items. So let's go ahead and see what we got in my final Ipsy Glam bag. It looks like the theme this month is Swoon So Hard. So kind of a Valentine's theme. And then we have this cute bag with the lips on it here. And it's kind of like a leather material or faux leather. The first item I see is by MAC. It's their Studio Fix Powder, and they sent mine in the shade NC20. I've never tried a MAC Studio Fix Powder, so I'm excited to try it. Let's hope it's a color that may work. Looks a little yellow for me, but I'll give it a go. Has a little sponge on this side. It's a little applicator sponge, and then a little bitty powder here. And it says, MAC celebrates individuality for all ages, races, and sexes. This matte finish powder foundation gives medium to full coverage, goes on velvety smooth, and blends like a dream. Plus, the long-lasting streak-free formula means your look will stay put all day. And then next I have an item that they sent me before, which is another reason I upgraded. I'm hoping with the plus they won't do as many duplicates as they get in the regular bag, because I don't know about you, but unless I really love it, I don't want another sample of it. This one is their Lash Alert Mascara. It says, your lashes are in good hands with this mascara because Aiko is the go-to brand for Fab Eye formulas. Just ask spokeswoman and cat eye queen Alexa Chung. It's infused with caffeine and fibers that curl, add volume, and define. It also improves elasticity for healthier, fuller lashes. The wand looks like. And then we have a pressed eyeshadow in the shade Caramel by Meech and Mia. I'm thinking is how you say it. It says, a brand that's always on trend and affordable. What's not to love? This honey gold eyeshadow is beyond versatile. Wear it on your lids, inner corners of your eyes, and brow bones to brighten any look. Sure if it's showing up on camera or not, but it is a pretty deep gold color. It feels pretty soft, so I'll give it a go. Then I have another repeat. I'm kind of glad this is my last bag, to be honest. This is Glam Glow, their Glow Starter Mega Illuminating Moisturizer in Nude Glow. And I'm going to add this to my giveaway pile. Like I said, I already have it. I had gotten a second one, I already put in the giveaway, and now I have a third one that'll go in another giveaway. But it is a nice product, so one of you guys will get to enjoy it if you stay around and subscribe and watch out for my giveaways. I try to do as many of them as I can. It says, beloved by celebs and creators alike, this brand is adored for hardworking formulas that give you a goddess status. # Instaglow. Along with their iconic mud mask, this highlighting moisturizer is an Ipsy fave. Infused with iridescent illuminating pearl particles, it blurs your skin, reflects lights, and lets your gorge in no time flat. And the last item is something I actually like getting, which is a brush. This one is by Ailing Organics. This is its brush 389. It's a nice dual-ended brush. We have the flat shader, which I love for packing on metallic or glittery shades, and then a blender brush on the other side. It says it's their Eco Luxe Eyeshadow Brush. Brush with kindness. Not only does this baby gorgeously blend concealer and shadows, the brand gives a portion of their proceeds to Lipstick Angels, an organization that provides beauty services to cancer patients. That's really cool. I may have to check out some of their other products, because it feels like it's a good quality brush. Very soft. Well, that is it, guys, for my final Ipsy Glam Bag. I'll have a link in the description box below if you want to sign up for Ipsy, whether you want to go for the $10 sample bag, and that's something more up your alley, it is more for affordable, or if you want to try to go for the Plus, go ahead and do that as well. I'm so excited to get my first Plus box. I waited forever to get on the list to get it, so I'll be sure to share that with you guys as well. And if you enjoyed the video, please give me a thumbs up and hit subscribe before you leave if you haven't already. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.